are dealing with an HIV outbreak. A big reason infections have spread so fast is unprotected sex and injection drug use. To help stop the spread, the Aliveness Project is launching a new mobile syringe exchange unit in the Twin Cities. It's a need organizers of the project say has been in place for a long time.
I was watching old documentaries recently about Elizabeth Taylor in 1984 talking about a need for syringe exchange. And it's just, even to this day, something that's so needed, and yet so many people don't necessarily know the concept behind syringe exchange or even what harm reduction is.
Now, the mobile services include syringes exchange services and free rapid HIV counseling, testing, and referrals. And you can find locations and times on our website, care11.com.